our third wedding in the first in 1 year. To have you all here tonight is very special, very humbling. The happiness and love in this room from our families and friends, both here in Australia and overseas in Chile and Lebanon, is very overwhelming and very important to our relationship. To the Australians, you all know who you are, the guys that made their way to Chile for our wedding in September. To travel to the other side of the world, to be part of such an important event for us, is absolutely overwhelming, something we'll appreciate and remember for the rest of our lives. To Carl Salem and the brothers, I joined your team just about 10 years ago, very inexperienced as a graduate. I can't thank you enough for everything you guys have done for me over the last 10 years and make me feel as one of the brothers. Pablo, Jimena and my in-laws, not only did you organise the entire wedding, ceremony and party in Chile, and open your home and hearts to the Australians who came, the entire family has been so supportive of our relationship. Gracias, bonita. How you've welcomed all of us, including myself and my family, into yours will be appreciated forever. Perfect example of this would be at the Chile wedding. The perfect example of this be at the Chile wedding between Pablo, Pedro, Joaquin, all the cousins, all the uncles. They spent 8 weeks, 3 times a week, learning the Lebanese dabki. I'm sure most of you seen the videos. It was absolutely amazing, something that I don't think can ever be topped. And it just shows how lucky I am to be welcomed to such a beautiful family. And now in Spanish. Pablo, Jimena y mis suegros. No solo organizo toda la ceremonia de boda y la fiesta en Chile, y abrió su ojo y corazones a los australianos que vinieron, sino con toda la familia apoyando nuestra relación. La forma en que me han acuidado y a mi familia en suya será apreciada para siempre. La hospitalidad y el amor que le has mostrado a nuestra familia australiana es más que los que prodigamos, hablo pedido y estamos agradecidos por todo lo que ha hecho, incluye las siaras de una hija tan hermanos. As you can tell, so I'll get there eventually.
Am I in Arabic?
They're not happening. Dad, Mum, Marie, we both can't thank you enough for everything. The help for this event, the house, helping Harvey settle into Australia, I could go on forever. You've always been ready and willing to help us in any way that we need. My gorgeous and beautiful bride, Guapita Harvey, I adore and love you more than anything in this world. No words can express the feelings and emotions I have for you. I promise to spend the rest of my life trying to show you. And now in Spanish. Because of 3 weddings. Mi bonita novio, mi guapita Javi, te adoro y amo más que a nada en este mundo y ninguna palabra pueda expresar los sentimientos y emociones que tengo por ti. Prometo pasar el resto de mi vida tratando de mostrarte.
Just in Spanish.
traditionally, the first dancing she is the waltz. It starts with the bride, my beautiful wife, Javi, and the father of the bride, my father-in-law, Pablo. And it's the waltz. We're going to follow this tonight. So when Javi's siblings join us on the dance floor, please feel free and welcome to join us with your partner for the waltz prior to the party kicking off again. So please, everyone, eat, drink, dance, and enjoy and celebrate with us this very special occasion. Thank you all very much for coming.
Thank you.